Hey, what is up, homies? Let's give you OOTN. We got a Five Sauce hoodie from the 2019 tour and Stevie sweatpants. Because when I'm not at work, I'm wearing things from work. So, I'm editing a video right now because I haven't uploaded in 3 months. I think I might be dragging it. Okay, a month and a half. But we now have 112 subscribers from my month and a half being gone from posting from Big Time Rush. If you haven't watched my Big Time Rush vlog, go do that. Go watch all my other vlogs. If you're here from cheer, I have Shellcat's 22 vlogs all up in their own little file folder thing. So you can go binge those. Excuse me. I'm drinking a Dr. Pepper and I'm eating Cap'n Crunch. And yeah, I'm trying to figure out why this damn video is not uploading all my clips. All I heard in the back of my head is Savannah going, "Watch what you post on social media. The little kids watch." And there are two little girls that watch my videos. I think they're on Wicked Jags. Last season they were stage cats. Can't remember, but I think they're on Wicked if they're still at the gym. I think they're on Wicked. They're either on Wicked or Manhattan. But yeah. Hi to those girlies. Hope you're excited for new Shellcats vlogs this season. We have a whole new set of people. Actually, the video before this is my littles, everyone's littles, stuff. And then there's a clip of Amber opening her gift because I couldn't get Sam and Sam in the video. Yeah, two Sams. I had both Sams. Yeah. So I'm gonna finish editing this. I don't even know what is happening here. Hey y'all. I'm getting ready to go out. And it is 10:12 a.m. I'm going to the Lucky Flea Market and I'm not gonna bring my camera, but I will try and get shots on my phone if anybody wants to see. The concealer I'm using right now is the Hide and Seek Concealer Corrector from Morphe 2 in the shade Peak of Dawn. I let my concealer sit before I blend it in. That's my concealer for my eyes. And then on my chin, I put it right where my jaw like indents. I have like 14 different makeup bags. This is my makeup bag for June. And I only have one powder. So I grab it out here. I'm gonna use all cream products today. So this is a Morphe 2 brush. It is a pack brush. Packing brush, sorry. So I just take my illuminating setting powder, top it into the lid, and this is in the color Light. And it's Cover FX powder. So just tap it on the brush. If anybody wants to see a what's in my chair makeup bag video, I'll do it, because there's a lot of new products that I have in here that I didn't use last season. A little bit of contouring, not much, but I don't really feel like contouring that much. I feel like that's not a lot right here. I'll use this blush today. I normally use these two liquid blushes. They're the CoverGirl Clean and Fresh Cream Blush and Ripe and Ready M Butterflies. I normally mix the two because this, even though it looks brown, it's like a natural pink, and this, even though it looks purple, is a light pink, so I kind of mix it so it's like a nice like natural pink that matches my face. Kind of like this color, it matches my shirt. So I'm going to use this blush. This is the Maddie Ziegler blush in Pink Square. And then I go in with one of these. I have four of them. It's a cooling glow stick. It's like, it's supposed to be, like, I think, an under eye highlighter, but I use it as a regular highlight. So I'm gonna use the one that I have in Opal Dreams today. It's just this shimmery light pink. Everything that I'm blending in with my fingers and wiping on my lip, like, not my pants. And then with my lash extensions, I brush them out. And curl them. Just a little bit. And they're not like singular lash extensions. They're the ones with the kit thing from Kiss. If anyone's wondering. And I'm gonna take this Madison Beer highlighter. Okay.
is two shades, a highlighter. For the reason of one is wearing light pink, so it matches with the blush. And then I get one that kind of matches with my contour color, so it will look kind of better, I guess. If I have too much on my lips, I'll use it as a shimmery shadow color.
Inner corner highlight, I'm going to use the same color stick. Just like that. So that's that. I'll just put that stuff away in a couple minutes. I need to do my... My go-to is the e.l.f. Instant Lift Brow Pencil. Okay, the brows are done. So I'm setting my face with the Seal Deal Medicine Beer Setting Spray. After this, try some of the new lips. Or I'll just do it while it's drying. Just wipe off my lips. Okay, so I'm gonna use the Kylie Jenner Lip Liner in Kylie. That's my finished look. Basic. I'm home. From Crazed Candles. I'll put their information down below. I got these Birthday Cake wax melts in the shape of macaroons. I have one in right now, it smells really cute. I got this cereal bowl candle. It's the Cap'n Crunch one. I got this blue flower clip from one of the stands. I didn't grab a card and I forgot what it's called. And from Heart as well, I got these cute little heart hoops. And then from G&G Gems, there's a card. There's some social medias. I got this little bracelet. This little bracelet. This one with a cute little orange glittery star on it. And these two necklaces. This one has the evil eye and this one has little flowers. It was fun, I really liked it. I wanna go back. Yo. There's this place next to the amusement park I work at called Salty Bread. It's a pizza place. But they also sell these. It is so good. Slow, restricted. I also posted on Instagram today. And I also edited my YouTube stuff. So if you go look at my account picture and banner, my banner is a background of pink angels with my name on it. And then my profile picture is the same profile picture I have on Instagram. So, I don't know if I told y'all this, but I did my own lash extensions. I think I made a video on that in the beginning of this. Was me doing them. So, I bought two kits. One of with like the brush thing, the kiss kit one, and then I got this one. With like the two blues that are two different colors. Don't mind all the lashes sticking to it. So, bro, I loved having my lashes like long and thick, but let me tell you, I'm missing so many eyelashes in the front right here, and it is so sad. So now I'm like debating, do I keep the kit so I can use the other lashes or not? I think I'm gonna keep it, because I feel like it'll be easy for competitions, maybe. Probably not, because I have to do, I don't have to, but I do mad shadow and glitter, and I like scrub my eye.
He doesn't think you're gonna post that.
Barbie.
Dumb. You dated me for 3 years, okay? I'm the most, like, that was, like, my whole shtick. When someone says something to me, I call you up and I post it. I make merch. This is, like, what? This is my shtick. So, if you really
reject the clean room.
So, if you really think.
So, how?
If you're gonna sit there and write these bitches are
bags of clothes.
Out, I don't care if you're gonna apologize.
Dirty dishes really and food.
Post it.
So,
I'm gonna post it. Yeah,
that's messy still.
You started selling,
but then I'm not done organizing.
Like, immediately. Yeah. Which those are still on sale if you want.
Yeah. Fabrics.
And then my shelves need to go up over there. So then this can be organized. I'm gonna show you guys.
And with the circus music behind it, it's his favorite. You look like a clown, Nicholas.
Who's looking at you? Oh. My new stuff. Like this chair that I'm sitting in. If you haven't noticed, you don't see the big green around me. And then you probably just saw, but I have a new mirror.
These aren't gonna sell, but I need to rub this in this motherfucker's face, so yeah. Can we make...
I'm bored, and I need to get more content, so... I'm recording me taking my nails off. For anyone who doesn't know, I get the Kiss glue on, like, acrylic feel ones. Like, they look and feel like actual acrylics. For when I'm not in cheer, or for when I don't cheer for like almost a week, to protect my actual nail. And it works very well. I need to get the file and file these. Like, my actual nails used to be so thin, and now they're like kind of thick and they're decently long. So, oh, my battery's gonna die, but next week we have our back to school break and I have such cute nails to put on for that. I'm so excited. I was really debating on getting my nails done, but I'd rather just pay $10 for glue-ons than $100 for nails I'm just about to bite off, you know? Okay, I'm gonna charge my camera now. Hey vlog! I'm driving to Chew right now, and I have nowhere to put my camera. That is like a good we'll go there. I have no good angle to put you on my hat. Hey girl,
Let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend.
I would ball. But that kind of works. We'll keep you there. I look really bald, actually. Let me see if I can bring this. There we go. When the clouds can we go? We rock a brother. We try hiding, brother. And she flies with me. Okay, we're at the gym.
Please don't stop the music. Please don't stop the music.
I have an exact parking spot I go in every time. I think I said this last week. I'll be back. There's really nobody here. Find my gym. Camera, say hi to camera. Turned on. Here, that's it.
can't stand. All right, walk around, walk out, walk it out, shake your legs out. Come on, guys. Go to your jump. Go to your jump section. Go to your jump section. Go.
I don't know how far I can split open.
I'll try to do that. Because we can
practice now. I ran to Walmart and you guys are gonna watch me take this. It is reishi and probiotic shot. I don't know what reishi is, but we're gonna take it. And then I got a kombucha lemonade as well too. That's my chaser. Now, the key is not to fucking smell it. So I'm gonna keep it. Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. I can get down with that one. The ginger and turmeric ones kill me. This is it. Oh my god. I haven't had a kombucha in so long. And I've never heard of the lemonade ones. So that slapped. And now I have to drive home. So I'm gonna talk to you guys while I drive home. Put y'all back in the little corner over here. So since I've been talking about cheer majority of this vlog right now, because this is gonna be a weekly vlog if I don't edit it like that already. So today's Tuesday. I started vlogging on Sunday. Yes, my weeks start on Sunday. I don't know if this is gonna be a full week vlog, because practice on Thursday isn't gonna be as relaxed as today was. We were missing more than two people, so we just did like workouts, we did like stunt conditioning with whoever was available, like people stepped in different groups. It was fun. We had a fun night. Definitely not gonna be as relaxed on Thursday, so I don't know if I'm gonna vlog Thursday. Tomorrow I have work, which I work in the office at an amusement park. So I'm not going to be able to vlog because we take care of like emergencies and stuff like that. But I'll try to vlog a little bit after. Because I do have to go to the chiropractor at 4:15, I think. So I can probably get some chiropractor clips. I think that's all. Friday, I'm off Friday. So I'll probably just skip over Thursday, because Thursday I have work in the morning and then cheer at night, unless I do a little this is what I eat before practice type of thing on Thursday, which I might. It is, can't see the time, I'll show you on my phone. PM, and I have it. Is it not going to? today is Wednesday, and I think I warned you guys about that. I did a haul on my TikTok if you guys want to see. That's pretty much all I got right now. Hi, Emma. Jenna, where'd you go?
You guys are in my pocket.
Oh. The hey, world look. Of Jenna's pocket.
Yummy.
What are you doing?
Lights off. I have that one thing in my hands right now. Professional waitress over here, boys.
I'm getting this all on the camera.
She can cook. Hey, guys. Unlocked. I know you guys miss me.
Cool. I made it upstairs without spilling anything.
You know, good job, Jenna. You're doing great.
I'm proud of you.
And my room's clean, so, like, I'm proud of myself. Okay, I'm back. Still have my pasta bowl up here. Don't mind that.